What's up, everybody? OCD Farming here today, and welcome back to Manette Farms Map for episode 1 of our solo series. And we got some new additions for you. First off, we got the TLX 2020 series. Yeah, buddy. And we got the Yardit on it. So, yeah, it says Yardit. Pretty dope. I like the all-terrain tires. Really nice. Been a while since I've used this. So, yeah. And we got the Case IH logo on it. Yeah, and then we got our, this is brand new, just came out today, the 330 John Deere riding lawnmower. So yeah, really nice. I like this. That's really nice. Old school looking. Decent. I like it. I like it a lot. And then we also added the Mowit, lawn care lizard mower thing, and this will load it. So yeah, that's that, and we got a nice little trailer for it too. So yeah, that is everything that we added. So we are gonna get going on what we need to do today, and I'm assuming we got a lot of harvesting to do. Yep. So yeah, we are gonna get started. I think we're gonna do the corn first, and then yeah, we'll go from there. So I'm gonna get going on that, and the fast forwarding. So. Enjoy yourselves. Alrighty, that's pretty much gonna do it for today. We'll finish this cornfield off next time, and we still need to buy some piggies as well. I think that was all of the for animals that we needed to buy. So we got 14 white sheep, adolescent and older. And we got 10 Steinhaus Schafs, and then 2 black goats or black sheep. Jesus. And then we got 120 chickens, 120 roosters, and 60 chickens. I need to sell some of those roosters, but yeah. And then we got our cows, and then we got one of each horses. So we got every type of horse. So yeah, that's that. Yeah, now we just need to get the piggies, and then we gotta feed them and train the horses and whatnot. So yeah, but we'll get that going next time. As for harvesting goes, I'm gonna get this field to our left. I think it's soybeans, so we'll get that one probably started next time. Just gonna stop this guy for now. Yeah, we're pretty much done with a couple more passes. Fields are long though, so don't underestimate the size of these fields because they're huge. Massive. But that is gonna do it for today though, so tune in next episode where we will be back at Neverland, that's what it's called, for episode 1, and then Cow Farm for episode 2. So, till then, OCD Farm and signing out. Peace out.